At least one person has died after a massive new pedestrian bridge collapse at Florida International University. The 950-ton bridge trapped several vehicles underneath it. Miami-Dade County Mayor Carlos Jimenez says that six people were taken to the hospital. First responders warn it could be some time before they know the actual impact as they work to clear debris. Matt Yurus for CWAtlanta.com.